come, oh.
I said they are going to come and read law. I did everything. I sold my lands.
I'm not allowed to give restraining order.
I sold my lands.
Back your teeth.
Then you make it go. School.
You know the shame.
And this is all you can do.
Land, now you see what you will say.
This is all you can do to pay me back.
Park, leave my house.
So go,
leave there, my children.
So
you
won't go to me. Say, I tell you your life.
Pack your teeth when you leave my house. Leave there, my children.
I'm going.
May we live in peace.
But posterity will judge you.
Now so we they say.
Posterity will judge you.
They don't want to hear those kind of
posterity things. Will judge
back
you.
Back your teeth and leave my house.
I pay your school fees all to the 4,000 pounds that I pay for your school fees.
Not today. Now today. Maybe that's fine, they pay the 4,000 pounds.
That because they're coming to power last 3 months here. You don't get away.
How many children I want for you? Now you're not talking.
I'm not going to shoot them for you.
Pack your things and leave my house. Pack and leave my house.
You don't cut super worker for me. Say, make I leave your house. How much they pay for?
The government will pay.
Ah, God.
Why have problem?
Ah.
You know
that. They talk more. Say, the one to say you can make it to say your woman go abroad.
It's better for me not to stay with man.
My brother, hear me. If you get plan to sell your wife abroad, change your plan now. Or you will hear me. No, what did they see with that? See woman wanna temper kind of abroad. I pay school people from the first step to the last step. Now you get my go.
Back your teeth, come out for this place. Back your teeth, come out, I beg you. Back your teeth.
I don't come out. But
which time man that one?
Posterity will judge you.
My children, you will see and God will surprise you.
Posterity will judge you.
God will surprise you. You hear me so?
Posterity will judge you.
You see why I did for Nigeria, you take me to the dwelling for you.
Posterity will judge you.
I don't come and I'm hide open.
No problem.
I get to see that they call mental problem.
That will open, eh?
I'm suffering.
No problem.
I'm getting mental issue because of you.
I will leave you.
You think I don't know what is mental health now?
No problem.
I know better now.
No problem.
I know better now.
You, my brother, be wise, oh. The one mistake any man can do is to invest on a woman.
When you call for this, you can call it. You call it sharp like man. Don't tell me, say, man.
You go bed. Instead of invest on a woman, invest on a man that is not even your relation.
Me and you go or come back. You see, once make I go kiss, she go cook for you.
You see, your good woman. Fear them
work. Back your teeth, come up for this house.
The only time one woman then submissive to you and say, woman, no, that's more opportunity. Anything will make your wife better opportunity. The opportunity gets more power. Ah, they come to say the bad only get up abroad. You go hear me.
Oh yeah, come they go.
They say, I don't believe.
Come they go, you don't.
And when I from one with the sound for some,
you see this. You see this why you don't do so. Why you don't do so with your pikin for here? You don't make you like say.
I mean,
you be bad person. Now you don't see your pikin. They do this video.
You go cause social workers for me say.
Thank God.
That girl you go for me.
You no go try and video me.
Don't say and they threaten their life.
Come pack your things, come up for here.
Nah, I dey leave my own house, leave my children, come on. Because say.
Fantastic. You know what was making me laugh? She said she didn't know what mental health is. That is when she got to Europe. That's when she knows what mental health is. Oh, that is it. Life no balance. Honestly, we need the avatar. We need the avatar to restore balance in the world. The world is unbalanced. I was just coming from Twitter. I've seen like 3 of this same incident. One, he applied for his wife to go to the UK. She, as student, when they got to the UK, he sold everything he had in Nigeria. When they got to the UK, he worked. Sometimes he said he works like 2-3 jobs, then paid her school fees. When they finished paying her school fees, I think a company that offered her a COS. Do you know what this lady did? She applied as single. She applied as a single woman, that she's single. She's not married. And as he said, life, no balance. Now, this man was her dependent. No, she was the one that they granted the student visa. This man was her dependent to come to the UK. Now, they want to deport him back to Nigeria. What hurt me in this video was when he said, I sold my land. And she said, "Na land your mates they sell."
There is God, oh.
See, human beings are very wicked. Human beings are just waiting to use you. That's why people say men are scum. Or women are wicked. No. Human beings in general are devils. You see, usatana, ekwensu, shatane, they learn work. where human beings stay. Because it seems like everybody has an agenda. It is now that you go to Europe that you realize that you have mental health because you don't want to cook for your husband. That's what you say. Life no balance too. See, dear men, for one thing, don't ever make the mistake to carry your wife abroad. Especially if down here in Africa, you know how marriages go. Here, men are responsible for providing, and women are responsible for taking care of the home and taking care of their husbands. Here, we don't do the whole splitting bills thing. Men usually just take care of the bills. And the man, normally the man will say, okay, I went to work, I need to come back and see food on the table. That's fair, since I'm paying all the bill. At least let food be on the table when I come back. At least I don't bring money now. I've gone to pay all the bills. So when you transition from that to life in Europe where one person cannot necessarily carry all the load, it becomes a struggle for men to adjust. Yeah? Because two of you go to work, then two of you come back. Usually, two of you are tired. Mm-hmm. So it's only fair that everybody, if you are going to be sharing the bill, it's fair that you share the workload, Abby, the housework. So if two of you are paying the bills, then two of you should share the workload. So that is a change that many people struggle with. So me, I understand the part where everybody has to, because it's a different society, everybody has to work to do this thing. But communication is key. Communication. Most times, most of these problems people have is lack of communication. And when the women get there, they see power and they begin to misuse it. So, in essence, what you are accusing men of doing in Africa, when you get to Europe, you do times 10 of that. That is to show you that human beings do not really want justice. They just want the chance to be on top, to oppress the other person. You understand? They don't really care for, as long as they have the power, they will misuse it. So essentially, they are exactly what they criticize. Because this whole bringing women to Europe thing is backfiring too much. It's backfiring too much. So I would say, Kuku, don't bring your wife to Europe. Because now then she go remember, say, she don't know what mental health is now. It's now that she realize what mental health. She needs to know what mental health is in Africa. Life no balance. And if you are planning to bring your wife to Europe, please sit down with her. So that she can tell you the grievances she have. So that you can apologize for it. Not that when you reach Europe now, she begin to take revenge on you. Because this thing is getting too much. It's getting too much. You carry your wife to Europe before you know she puts you out on the street. Instead of sitting down and discussing this issue for the sake of your children, you don't know that husband not there outside though. You are chasing your husband out. Husband not there. Oh. Another woman will carry him now. Now you are left with children to take care of children alone. You don't know that children need mother and father to be balanced. You can't cut a parent out of a child's life. It's not right. And say, hey, the father, he cuts the father out. A child needs his father and his mother to be balanced. Dear African women, please, I take God's name, Beguna. If you know you are tired of the man, tell him now when you are in Africa. Don't wait till he carries you to Europe to now start showing him power. Now start throwing him out on the street. It's not right. Amen. Please, if two of una go work, come back. Make owner. It's only fair that if you share the bill, you share the workload in the house. It's only fair. Let's be fair to each other in this life. I don't tire. Please, stop carrying your wives abroad. Stop it. If you know you cannot adjust to the societal needs or the new society, don't carry your woman there. Because when she realizes what mental health is, you will go out on the streets. Oh? Thank you. Hey, where are you going?
In a smoky boat.
When you watch this video now, didn't you laugh? You laughed.